going to take you for a little walk around our little bit of our bush area, and many of the Perth people know where I am, but overseas people. This is called King Street Weir, which is a big river. We don't have any edible plants here that we can pick and eat like you guys do over there in the UK. But I do love these mangrovey type things. We have a secret little lake in here, which I'll take you to, and that's when I'll stop you around. Coming up snake time, where you've got to be very careful where you walk. Couldn't start videoing around in the picnic area because in West Australia the rules are that you can't take photos of people with children, you can't put children online without the parents' permission. So to avoid that, you just don't video at the time. We can't walk through people's bushland here or farmland because it's their private property. We don't have it like you do over in England. Sometimes this fills up with water. Quite often get spring wildflowers growing in here when it floods and then it dries out, which it looks like it's been that way. They haven't been here for a while. So. There's a little snake sign for you. And there we are, it's called Sapphire Flats.
Actually, it's called Samphire Flats. I didn't read it properly. Never mind.
And down here we have a little secret lake. photographers know about it. Because it's a good place to get photos in the sunset at sunrise time. The reflections and things. A bit of reflection today, which is good. Well, there's my favourite bird, blackbird, oh, crow. Twiddle. Right, this is about as far as I can go without falling in. It's quite pretty.
It's actually just part of the Canning River, it's not a secret lake. When I looked on the map, there's no little lake, so that's that.
Lovely cloud reflections on the water and trees. So, welcome to Oz. This is what we live with. Okay, see yous.
I should have said welcome to West Australia, not welcome to Australia. This is what it's like here in West Australia.
I actually started recording this about 5 minutes ago. Oh, I thought I'd turned it on and I hadn't. So you're just going to get a short little snippet here. Those are some Australian houses in the background. Another little part of the river. It's quite peaceful in this little bit except for the birds and the wind. Sorry about the wind. I haven't figured out how to get rid of that yet. So we'll just leave it there, doesn't matter. It's the scenery that counts, isn't it? The birds have stopped tweeting now that I've turned the blooming video on. Anyway, we'll do some more in a minute. These trees have dieback, which is killing them all off. And the acid from the river, in the water. Oh, I have to turn this off again, someone's coming and they're talking. But this is what we put up with here. We're coming up to a bridge soon. I don't know where it is, but hopefully we're coming up soon. Because then I know I'm on my way back to the car. There it is, right in the distance. It'll just give you a little bit of a looking at the foliage. And the birds chirping up there in that tree. Parrot, Oh, they're all colours. Rainbow parakeets, or whatever you call them. I don't know. I'm not a bird person.
More wind when we get on the bridge.
Probably going to run out of space on my phone after this. I'm just about back. I've got another kilometre, I suppose, to go. Kilometre and a half. I've done 3.5 kilometres. Sorry, the wind is quite bad up here. And a lady down there following me. She was in front of me before. I asked her if she was all right. She goes, yeah, I'm all right, I'm just thinking. And I walked on a little bit more and I said, are you sure you don't want to talk? And she goes, no, I'll be all right. I was like, okay. Now she's behind me, so you know, you've got to watch out. People. Anyway, I think I'm going to really run out of stuff here. I'm out of space on my phone. I get a bit carried away. So I'll let it run for a second. It's all a minute. There we go. Here we go, we've come up to another little walkway.
Hi guys, I was just trying to figure out how to turn the camera around while I was recording so that it got me in the shot. Maybe I should have just turned that off and started videoing again. Not sure where to go on that one, but I'll figure it out. And this is the first time I've done so much editing in a video, so it should be interesting to see how it turns out. Bye. Much about it until I figure out what to do.
little birdie. Oops, singing me a song. Can't see it on the screen. There's where I've got to go. See you, matey. Oh, at the end of the walk, I think it was about 5Ks actually, or maybe more. Can't wait to get the coffee.